Here's the chop, 621. You'll be going into that underground facility, Watchpoint Alpha. I managed to talk Archibus into letting us lead their survey. They jumped at the chance to use an independent mercenary as their canary. Balaam has already barged in, taking several red guns and MT squads. Seems they want to be ready for a run-in with Archibus's new firepower. You'll start by descending through Depth 1, a vertical chamber sector. It's likely you'll meet resistance from autonomous defenses left by the PCA. The worst of them is lurking at the bottom, Nepenthes, an energy weapon platform. Heard on the grapevine that it already turned half of Balaam's forces to ash. Don't want to end up like Balaam after all. Tread carefully.
Watchpoint Alpha. Sisters. They're deep inside.
Containing intruders. Commencing termination.
You're clear. I'll find a way to get that partition open. Stand by for now, 621.
Over there. I've sent you a marker.
Did you find an access point? Good job sniffing that out.
Unauthorized access detected. Transitioning to phase 1.5.
Here comes the follow-up, 621. exploring Depth 2. The sector's made up of a sprawling rail network designed to transport resources. It'll be a complex route, with a lot of blind spots. Be ready for close quarters combat.
Raven, there's something you should know. I've obtained the comms log from the Balaam squad that went in before you. It looks like they have another mission here, and it's not part of their survey. Guard mechs won't be the only threat. Balaam's agenda is just as dangerous.
Why didn't they kill the laser at the bottom if they made it through it?
Just so you know, 621, my radar won't be able to reach the lower depths. You'll have to trust your eyes and ears.
It's okay, Walter. I'll expect the unexpected.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Let's go, Raven. This is where the survey begins in earnest. Continues past this partition. Looks like the power's out. Let's find a way to bring it back online.
Been waiting for you, Raven. You're gonna die, traitor.
Sounds like you found Balaam's MTs. Eliminate them, 621.
Up ahead. This is around where the comms log for Balaam's advance squad cuts off.
Been waiting for you, Freelancer.
That I see. It's headbutt. Notify the blocking.
You're my ticket back above ground. Let me tell you, I'm sick and tired of this pit. It'll all be over once your sorry ass is dead.
remaining.
They were really fast.
Confirmed. Gunfight Iguazu down. Are you trapped down here? It's dangerous.
Defense program, stage 2.0. Intruder identified. Threat level 7.
What was that?
Remaining.
Defense program, phase 2.5. Intruder proximity to critical sector confirmed.
Looks like we're not far from the terminus. Let's find the control room. We'll hack the systems and get the partitions open. Control room must be below. Raven, let's look for a ventilation duct. We're underground. There must be one somewhere. Coral has an instinct to gather together. And it seems I am no exception. I feel...
right shoulder and left hand ammunition at 50%. Right hand ammunition at 50%.
Where the fuck do I go? I was just down there. There's nothing there. This is where I came from.
identified. Looks like it's connected to the control room. An access point. And the elevators back online. The defense system is onto us. We should be able to proceed.
Seems like smooth sailing, 621. As if you hardly need help from me. When'd you get so good at exploring?
Metal here.
Terminating target.
Enemy analysis complete. That's the Enforcer, an AI-controlled prototype developed by the PCA. It was designed to
Thank you.
Vulture should have some data on the next sector. Let's take a break for now, Raven.
System activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy the reactor and disable the laser barrier.
Raven, let's start by finding our way in.
Here.
resulting overload will cause the reactor core to explode.
Not even close.
That was a close one.
I just said it wasn't close, but I forgot. Look, my hammer sucks.
Look, the laser barrier's weakening. The coral's near. That's another solid milestone in our work.
Underground, Walter.
The enforcement system's silent at least. Tried to take 621 with it. Good thing it failed.
Well, that deals with the PCA then. What about the corpse?
Archibus told us to wait before entering Terra Incognita. Yeah. Archibus wants Balaam out of the picture first.
Looks like Archibus is gonna win the race no matter what.
Short term, maybe. But I think 621's going to be the key in the end, and that's why I shouldn't be the one to choose which jobs we take.
Sounds risky.
Maybe. But I think 621's got friends to worry about.
Raven, you've got a request from the Liberation Front to go with the order from Archibus. It was sent by Middle Flatwell. He's the de facto leader of the Liberation Front.
One.
Registration number RB23. Call sign, Raven. Your records have been updated. S-rank virtual encounters are now available in the arena. You will now face the best of the best. We wish you luck.
Wait, was that all of chapter 4? I'm on chapter 5 now? No, still chapter 4. Okay, just checking. Yeah, where's my bazooka missile launcher that I got? Detonating missile launcher. This sucks. What? It's literally half as good as my grenade launcher. And then it goes, where's it going? Oh, it's AoE, okay. Hey, that's even more into close range. It's like barely better, and it really fucks my medium range. I think I'm good. Two of them, I can be like, pew, 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 pew. God damn.
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program Number 3. Only the best remain.
It's a tetrapod.
Subject AC, Aster Crown. Call sign, King.
Main system activating combat mode.
Percent.
evaluation. Well done. Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, Number 2, Rank S. Subject AC, Liger Tail. Call sign, Gun 1, Michigan.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Final Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program. This will be the last evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Destroyed. This concludes all evaluations. We thank you for your cooperation. Congratulations. Though these encounters may be simulated, you have reached the apex of our roster. We would be grateful were you to aid us in our research and development. All Might exists for all mercenaries.
So six drones, they hit three times each, and then they die. So that's, I have 40 shots, this would be 20 shots instead, because it's six drones. And instead of doing 1,500, I will do 280 times 18, assuming they don't move out of it. So it's a lot better I guess? You can try them. A lighter too. The only problem is I'm losing so many shots, but it's probably fine. Oh, another issue is I'm losing the... This is like energy weapon, right? Yeah, this is energy. So they told me they want me to go with the archivist group?
Got a job for you, 621. This one's from the archivist group.
Raven, this request comes from our affiliate, Schneider. First, I'll brief you on the state of conflict between archivists and Balaam at Watchpoint Alpha. The Watchpoint's defenses inflicted heavy losses on Balaam's initial wave, with many deserting. More recently, they've engaged with our forces only to continue their downward spiral. Despite this, the Red Gun's commander, Gun 1 Michigan, remains alive and well, with his AC Liger tail being ready to lead the surviving Balaam MT force as we speak.
Oh, I just fucked him up in the arena.
We want you to intercept them. To hammer the final nail into Balaam's coffin. Should you decline, we have V4 lined up to take over. This concludes the briefing. Awaiting your fate.
This is for Balaam, I assume?
This is the request for Middle Flatwell, the Liberation Front Commander.
Raven. I'll get straight to the point. Archibus leads the corporate forces, emboldened by assimilated PCA technology. But they're still human, tired from the endless conflict between powers. Open to an attack on their key forces. We want you to eliminate two of the Vesper's numbered officers. V5 Hawkins, their officer overseeing the transport corps. V8 Pater, his adjutant. We'll use false information to lure them out from their Depth 2 survey, then ambush them. I will assist you on this mission. It'll be a good opportunity to catch up with a veteran. I look forward to your favorable response, Raven.
Didn't they say to go with the Archivist group before, though? Whatever, I'm going with the Liberation Front. Gotta go with the underdog.
The leader of the Rubicon Liberation Front. If he's accompanying you in person, he must be planning to take your measure.
Main system. Activating combat mode.
Commence mission. This will be a joint operation with Middle Flatwell, the Liberation Front Commander.
They're coming, Raven. Whenever the moment is right.
What could this emergency call from V2 be about, sir?
That's just snail being snail, my boy. He loves to send his minions running.
Sir, there'll be trouble if he hears that kind of talk.
Targets confirmed. The Tetrapod is piloted by V5 Hawkins. V8 Pater has the reverse joint AC.
Those were our two numbered Vespers. Ready when you are, Raven.
Look, sir. That's not V2.
No, looks like we've got Rex instead.
Pater, open fire!
The enemy has spotted us.
The This was supposed to be an ambush, you fool. Too late now. I'll try brute force. Raven! Is this how we meet the person? So you're the one's uncle, Flatwood. Deliberation front, big cheese. Look alive, Bear.
Yes, sir. This'll be fun, sir.
Damn, I just murdered them.
It was a privilege, Raven. We're war buddies now. Maybe I'll find a comrade in you yet.
I don't mind the drones. They seem pretty good. Do a lot of damage. Eliminate your pursuer.
621. We're picking up where we left off. Now that you've dealt with the laser barrier, we can explore deeper underground. We've received a request from Archibus to continue the advanced survey. There was something else, too.
Orders for Raven. Advanced survey squad. We've received some concerning information that an AC has been quietly following your trail. Archibus cannot tolerate unauthorized surveys that will put its coral interests at risk. If you spot this rogue agent, eliminate them.
Where there's coral, there's blood. Remember that, 621.
Does that mean my waifu has blood?
Who could be
fishes from the coral?
The Liberation Front? Another mercenary?
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Make your way down to the next depth.
Something's jamming the radar. It must be interference from the active coral. Rely on your eyes and ears.
Is that a mealworm?
Coral response from inside the creature. Watch out!
Looks like these guys got a taste of the coral too.
Thank you. something behind us, and it's getting closer. Oh shit, it's Rusty. I'm gonna kill Rusty.
Figures. Seems both of us are too dangerous to keep around. And the higher-ups wouldn't miss an opportunity to kill two birds with one stone.
We don't have to fight Rusty.
Hate to say it, but Rubicon still needs me. So, buddy, who needs you?
Have I put my head?
AC Steel Haze incoming.
I don't want to dance to their tune, but this time, I don't have any other choice. I'm coming, buddy. Let's let you move up. 6-2-1. Make it through this alive. That's your job.
Of Steel Haze. He's escaped.
Good job, 6-2-1. No need to pursue him. We have to keep pressing on.
Two repair kits remaining.
Coral response coming from the bottom of the pit. Let's keep moving, Raven. It's close. A city from before the fires of Ibis.
Institute City.
Of the coral. My family, brothers and sisters consumed by the fires of Ibis, only a few survived. But after all this time, they finally formed a new flock. It looks like Walter has sent you a message. Let's take a look, Raven.
Incoming.
There once was a scientist. He abandoned his family to delve into the secrets of Coral. His work yielded a carnival of horrors. Augmentation surgery included. But there was another scientist. He took his colleague's sins upon himself and set it all ablaze. Died with no regrets. There's a lesson in this story. Once something's alive, it doesn't die easy. 621, story time's over. It's time for work. The Vespers left her dead. That wasn't pretty.
The Arcabus
AC Secure the area, 621. Looks like you're clear. Keep moving.
Desires Coral.
Readings are off the chart. You're close. Archivist will be here soon. Investigate before they arrive.
Is that a heart?
One more job for you.
Oh my god, I just shredded that.
Enemy coral response. Silent.
She's like, you won't have that many chances. And like, with that 10% I told you.
It's reactivating. Resolve inherited from its creators. Voices from the past fading into.
No, 61, no.
Raven, you're losing control.
Damn it, they were once.
Target neutralized. Yes, yes. I left the subject alive as instructed. Only a fool would try to outfox Archibus. I'll see that the unruly dog is punished and brought to heel. Oh, and of course, let's not forget the Hound's master either.
Archibus seized control of the coral. and its occupying forces swiftly commandeered the entirety of Institute City. There, they discovered a wealth of forgotten relics. Among them, experimental weapons that the Institute kept secret, fearing they were beyond human control. A group of sea weapons bearing the name of the Central Coral Control System, the Ibis series. Archibus also claimed a towering coral siphon, abandoned since the fires, the vascular plant. Now, they toiled to repair the plant and extend its reach beyond Rubicon's atmosphere. The Liberation Front no longer had the power to stop them. And the fires of war continued to smolder as the end drew near.
Raven? I have found a message addressed to you. Decoding and playing back.
Sent a request. Now, this one comes from me. You know what hidden dangers lurk within the coral. The fires of Ibis should have wiped the coral out, but it survived, gathered, and it's been steadily multiplying ever since. Now the coral convergence is growing at an exponential rate. Eventually, it'll spill out from Rubicon and contaminate space itself. The coral must be burned, 621. Even if that means reigniting the fire that scorched the stars. This isn't an order. It's a legacy. My fallen friends entrusted this duty to me, and now it's my turn to hand it on. 621, feed the fire. Let the last cinders burn. I have one last job for you. Find your freedom.
Raven. Now I finally understand what Walter was thinking. This AC. He must have foreseen this outcome and prepared for it. It's time for us to escape.
Main system, activating combat mode.
I've found some coordinates in EAC systems. He's showing us the way out.
I can't believe they put us on sewer duty.
Is that an AC? Where'd it come from?
That piece of scrap's alive. Is that Institute deck?
You should avoid combat as much as possible. I'm afraid this AC is no match for your abilities. We're at a disadvantage. Let's find a way around them. If they do spot you, your left-hand weapon is equipped with jamming rounds.
Hey, you! Get back to work!
Wait! They're not with us!
Should have just enough propulsion. outskirts of Institute City?
This is B5 Painter, calling all security team members. Raven, the independent mercenary subject to re-education, is on the run. I have direct orders from B2 Snail. Capture Raven and send the fugitive to the factory this time.
Raven, Archibus is on high alert. Use your scanner to evade combat situations.
It's not one of ours!
That's the AC we're after! Capture it!
Searchlights. We'll be in trouble if they spot us. Destination. What's this? I've checked. It's not a trap.
Emergency beacon intercepted. Been a while, tourist. Good to see you are still kicking. Chief's coming to pick you up. Head to the rendezvous point.
He's from R.A.D. Karma. She must be involved with Walter's mission. This is the rendezvous point. Enemies detected!
We found Raven! Close the noose!
This is B5 Painter. I'm exercising my authority to revise your orders. You are authorized to use lethal force. The fugitive's survival is not mission critical. Just eliminate Raven at all costs.
This mech is a piece of shit.
Walter, he asked me to look after you. Don't mind if I do.
Copy! Another AC!
A ring!
Great team! Dozer Junkyard?
Augmented human, C4621. Incoming comm.
Back in your old AC? You were made for each other. The fact that you're still alive means that Walter made the right bet. All right. You deserve to know what we've been fighting for. I'll get you introduced with the next mission.
Thanks. laser rifle. This is more damage. Oh, but it has like no rounds at all. Like at all at all. Oh shit, that goes like way off to the sides too. No, they just go flying when they get hit. Yeah. I would, but first off, I'd have to manage my load. And second, total round 16 is not cool.